I'm James Vallis. 20 people were injured in a series of wrecks involving more than 100 vehicles in central North Carolina on Sunday evening. You can see the video. Slick roadways, the North Carolina Highway Patrol says, may have been a factor in those accidents. Part of Interstate 40 was shut down for hours. Various highway shots showing backed up traffic on one side and emergency vehicles on the other. For the very latest news, stay with BNONews.com and follow us on Twitter at BNONews.